The Cy-Hawk football game is not scheduled beyond 2025, and with realignment, no one can be sure what to expect.
Jamie and I haven't talked about it specifically. We both know where it sits right now, where it ends, but I think you've heard me say over the years, as long as both of us are here, and unless something were to change dramatically, we both know or believe that it's good for both of our programs, and there's every intention to continue it going. But we haven't, this summer, we haven't had additional conversations about it.